In this video, you're going to learn how to clean up old computer files quickly and efficiently. I'm Andy, you're watching Learn How. I create video lessons and tutorials to help people learn how to use technology to improve their lifestyle. So if you like what you see in this video, please consider subscribing. All right, I'm gonna show you how to clean up old computer files very quickly using a program that I love and that I use called Clean My Mac 3. You can grab a free trial of Clean My Mac 3. I got a link in the description right below this video, but it really is an awesome program that I believe they have a version for PC and Mac. I use the Mac version. But after you download it, you'll be able to come here on your desktop and launch the Clean My Mac 3 software. Now, to clean up old computer files very quickly and efficiently, I can just come right over here to large and old files. Now, I can run a scan of my computer, scan the large and old files on my computer very quickly right here, and then I'll be able to very easily go through and delete the ones that I no longer need. If you were to do this manually, you'd have to like go into your Finder, go into your documents, go into random folders, and just search and search and search and search and try and find like what's taking up a lot of your storage space. Because the reason you'd probably want to do this is because your hard drive is filling up. So if I were to look up here at the top, I could see my hard drive. I only have about 48 gigabytes available. So yeah, this is a time where I want to probably go through my old files and see what I can do to clean it up. So I'm going to let this run for a little while and then we'll take a look at the results. Okay, so my scan is completed and now I can review my files to see where I can clean things up. The really cool thing about Clean My Mac is it sorts things by file size. So if I wanted to, I could look right up here at all files, or I could just look at stuff that's more than 5 megabytes if I want to look at the biggest files. And you can kind of see here what sort of file sizes are taking up the most storage. And over here on the right side, it lists my folders and files that are taking up a lot of size. So this first folder, factory packs, is taking up quite a bit of my storage space. So if I wanted to, I could look in here, I could see where it is, I could see what's in it, and be like, oh, those are my Ableton packs. I probably want to keep those. But camera uploads, I got some random stuff in there, some random video files that maybe I don't need anymore. So if I wanted to, I could just go through and check these. And then when I check them, you'll notice I can press this big remove button right here at the bottom of the screen and remove those files. So let's say, okay, I just want to look at everything that's more than 5 gigabytes. Okay, so I've got these three folders. Obviously, I've got my camera uploads, like I said. And most of these camera uploads, looking at them, are MP4s. So those are video files. So if I didn't know what these were, I could, you know, obviously go into these and look and see what all these are and kind of figure out, okay, what are these? Oh, that's from my Lake Powell trip. Do I want those? Do I not want those? If I wanted to erase all of them, I could just check the folder and just delete all the files. But if not, I can just kind of quickly go through these. I can see files like, oh, here's a GoPro file that's taking up a lot of space. Not sure what that is. Okay, that's like a really random old school video. I don't think I really need that anymore. I'm just gonna check that, click remove. Boom, remove, and gonzo, 3.2 gigabytes cleaned up. Now, I could do that with as many files as I want. I could select a lot of files, I could select one file, and I can just go through and click and select where I want to clean up my old files. But that's how awesome this program is. You'll obviously need to purchase a license if you do want to remove stuff. I think you can see files for free, but to actually go through and remove them through the program, I think you have to pay for it. And I think it's like 40 bucks for a lifetime license. So it's crazy good. I mean, I bought this like a year ago. It's definitely paid for itself. I've cleaned up my hard drive so many times, freed up so much space. So if you wanna go through and learn how to free up old computer files, files that are taking up a lot of your storage to get some more space back on your hard drive, Clean My Mac 3 is the recommended program, in my opinion, the one that I personally use. So check it out right below this video. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you have any questions, guys. check out some other videos on our channel. I've got more videos on how to free up your computer space, how to get your computer running more efficiently. So make sure you check those out as well. We'll see you guys in the next video.